This is the salt swat attached to the Crosman 2240 CO2 powered pellet gun. Clips on. Stainless steel tubing goes into the barrel of the Crosman 2240 with the clip that goes behind the sight of the salt swat and over the sight and onto the barrel of the Crosman 2240. Reservoir is filled up directly onto the salt swat. Get about 12 shots per reservoir fill up with a marine grade stainless steel cap. From 3 feet, from 2 feet, from 1 foot.